given me everything inside and out. And love, strange, surreal in the dark. Think of the tender things that we were working on. Slow change may pull us apart. When the light gets in your heart, baby, don't you forget about me.
Well, well, here we are.
I want to congratulate you for being on time.
Excuse me, sir. I know this lacked attention, but I'm not supposed to be here.
It's now 7:06, and you have exactly 8 hours and 54 minutes to think about why you're here, to ponder the error of your ways. You may not talk, you may not move from these seats, and you will not sleep. All right, people. We're gonna try something a little different today. We're gonna write an essay of no less than 1,000 words describing to me exactly who you think you are. And when I say essay, I mean essay. I do not mean a single word repeated 1,000 times. Is that clear, Mr. Bender?
Crystal.
Good. Maybe you'll actually learn something about yourselves. Maybe you'll even decide whether or not you care to return.
I could answer that right now. That'd be no.
Sit down, Johnson.
Thank you, sir.
My office is right across that hall. Any monkey business is ill-advised. Any questions?
Yeah. Does Barry Manilow know that you raid his wardrobe?
Well, I'll give you the answer to that question, Mr. Bender. Next Saturday. Don't mess with the bull, young man. You'll get the horns.
That man is such a brown yarn.